So her main issue is she has some, you know, textural changes here with some mild acne scarring and pigment changes. So we're gonna hope to improve that with our treatment today. In her face, it's just a little bit red, like a sunburn of downtime, and the end result's going to be fantastic.
I'm putting some stem cells on her face to soothe her face, and it's going to help with the regrowth of the new skin.
Beautiful.